Ha ha ha! It was FNAF's birthday last week. Nicolas Cage. Everybody loves Nick. War Nicky Cage. Everybody loves him. Everybody's favourite actor, Nicolas Cage, decided, I want to be in a FNAF movie. I want to be FNAFy bastard. I want to be a FNAFy bastard. And this is the ensuing product of his development. So, yeah, obviously this is... They didn't even try to disguise it. They've made it. Is that a YouTuber? Was that a YouTuber in there? There was a YouTuber in there, I think. Right, this is Punch Energy Drink. I remember this bit. Because they make a big deal about this Punch Energy Drink. Like they were planning to, like, release it as an actual beverage. Mel, it's fucking Mel. What the hell is wrong with you? Like, she's a big act, she's in stuff. Like, this actress here, she's in other things, I'm sure of it. I just can't put my finger on who she is.
What's up? This old boy had the misfortune of finding your zigzags out there.
His tires burst. Why is he looking at his engine? He's just checking the. What's he doing? Why is he. There was just burst tires. You can see them from the outside of a car.
You willing to work it off?
He's taking the silent protagonist thing a little bit too far.
I think I got some.
Like, I presume, I'm not 100% sure if this is true, but this is a presumption, okay? That he definitely, he knew that it was going to be based off of a video game. The rumor is that this film was the fact that they couldn't get the rights to actually do a FNAF movie. So this is, you know, the knockoff of it. And then I think he must have taken the concept of, like, in the game you don't talk, people just call you and tell you what to do. So he's like taking that to the extreme.
Same as the steak. Got the handle McAdoo. Welcome to Willy's Wonderland.
Yeah, he don't talk much.
Well, business is not what it used to be, but I am fixing to reopen, make Willy's better than ever.
He's in something as well. This is just like a who's who of actors that are in things, but you don't really remember what they're from. Either I'm thinking of they love this shot with the people in the reflection, don't they? Jesus, it's twice I've seen that. Do 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 do. Terminator music, yeah.
Now I got places to be.
So is the VHS constantly on repeat, but the TVs are off? Because that's still using power. Siren Sarah. So obviously in the actual games, people have got like a weird thing for Chica. And I cannot be like, this is the one that people would have a weird thing for. Because none of them are particular. Maybe the cat. Is there a cat? I don't even know if there's a cat now. There's not a cat. I made up a cat.
You know the story, right?
There's not even a cat.
Well, some of these little boys start crawling over the characters. They get hurt. A couple of lawsuits later from mommy's safety organizations and wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. We're out of business. Shut us right down.
Fence would probably do a decent job. Like in Blues Brothers. Brew Brothers style fence. Oh, spooky!
Congratulations. You are officially on staff.
They love a whoosh as well. The cartoon-esque whoosh. Does it kick in this early? I thought it was longer before there's a fight. I say, I don't remember any of this movie. Because I watched like three or four of these back to back. All the knockoffs. There's like a distinct Evil Dead feel. He's not bothered. He's just not bothered that he's having to fight a robot ostrich. He's just unfazed. Like, he's done this before. Yeah, is that a trophy? Is it? Quick change of clothing. Just make sure I'm in nice new duds. None of these costumes look particularly great, except for maybe Willy's and the crocodiles. They're the only two that I think look like really excellent. I'll tell this story while we're waiting. The when I was younger, my dad used to work for like a big cruise company, and apparently somebody's got the copyright for Happy Birthday. So they always had, it was the same fucking tune. I don't even know why they changed it that much, but it was Happy Birthday for you. Happy, like, they just sang it faster and then put claps in it. And that must have got around the copyright. And I wonder if that's what this is, or they just went for, you know, write your own Happy Birthday song. We don't have animatronic places. We don't have like a Chuck E. Cheese here in the UK or anything of that nature. So I've got no frame of reference when it comes to, do they sang? Feast on your soul. It's only your soul. It's only your soul. Do they sing Happy Birthday songs? Oh, he's got to fight the gorilla. Gorilla greetings. That's such a good shot. I love that shot in this film. I wasn't expecting that. I think a plunger, you know, obviously I used to do film stuff. There's like, I have a playlist on my Spotify of just songs that I think would be really good to have fight scenes to. I wonder if this guy's sat on the idea of having like a fight scene with a plunger for years. Ominous. Ominous staring. I lost track. I ended up looking at my phone for like a few minutes. Robot in the vent! He's vented! He's vented! There's a robot in the vents! Ah. Oh, this is the iguana room, I think. Because this is like, there's the cove, which is Foxy's. There's the band area, which I guess is Bonnie's. Like, it's just a FNAF. Oh no, this is. It's the weird fairy. Maybe this is what people want to. That was cool. Come play with me. Like in a creepy way. Oh, that's creepy. It's putting my nerves on end. Where the fuck did that come from? Really, really, you know, make it obvious, why don't you? Diet Coke break. Da 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 da. I'm with you! To be true! Is this the dance scene? Oh, I thought it was the dance scene. A lot of this fight stuff I can't put in because there's like a load of blood. But Nicolas Cage has finished his break now, so he can beat the knight. Another thing is that he's a skilled fighter, he's just got really good luck. I don't know what, if that's like the thing, right? Because he is just grabbing them and ramming them against stuff. But simultaneously, it's luck. Most of it's just luck. Who gives a robot a fully functional sword? Just give him a foam sword, that wouldn't do anything. A kid gets hit by a foam sword, nothing's gonna happen. This is like baby, I guess?
It's Willy.
we're getting some plot now.
The dancing rat?
Some backstory, some
okay.
Lore. We're gonna get like a boo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo flashback.
And thanks for a birthday party you've ever seen.
Oh, that's why all the places are like, some of the rooms are clean. It's because they're the rooms that they started with, maybe.
Bring her back to life. Congratulations, you are officially on staff.
But I get, how many shirts did he get printed?
I can show you what's on the other side, if you can help me get there.
Is that a real moving jaw, or is it like graphics? I can't work it out. Nick Cage throwing. Oh shit, it's time for his break. He needs to take his break. That's it. Oh. Is this the, I think this is like a dance scene in this. Nick Cage does a dance. I don't remember the tongue the first time I watched this. I don't remember the tongue at all. And you may be wondering, has Carl edited the all the Nicolas Cage stuff out, like when he talks? No, he doesn't talk throughout the entire movie. And I can only presume it's because, like, in the FNAF games, you don't talk. Like, in video games in general. It's that Zelda, there was a Zelda script going around where Zelda never, no. There's a Zelda script going around where Link never talks. Through the entire movie, Link doesn't talk. And I think this is the same principle.
Oh, cut him!
Just let him fight them. These killed most of them, except for two. I'll give. Let him kill the last two. Why couldn't you just? Oh, its skin does change color. Hey, cowboy.
Head, shoulders, knees.
I thought it was going to be a real song, but it's head, shoulders, knees, and toes. That was such a weird...
Destruction of property, and I'm pretty sure that was a dead body on the floor.
What's worse?
Shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. I don't know how she's on her knees. I don't remember her getting... Oh, that was the most realistic version of this so far. Literally just twist her head and like it bobbling around. Just where you left. Tidy the robots after. Like, and it's a bit of a rub in the face as well, because he's doing it right in front of Willy. Like, as close to Willy can see as possible. And then he continues to tidy around him. Like, imagine somebody comes and kills all your mates, and then, like, he proceeds to tidy the tables and, like, make it look all, like, spick and span afterwards. Is Willy like biding his time? Hoping that he'll like just finish the night and then go home so he doesn't get killed? Because if this is me, I would just rip Willy's head off now. Get it done with, get it sorted. But it's like he has to be provoked first. Is this the dance scene, or did I just make the dance scene up? I'm sure he does a dance scene. Oh, there we go. There we go. I didn't just make the dance scene up. And... Oh, it's went into minus. There's some weird shots.
You know what time it is?
It's your birthday! I don't know how he's like high. He just hit him, what, he hit his head maybe? At the most? Pretty bog standard fight scene where he uses a bag to beat the living daylights out of a robot, you know, as you do on a Wednesday. I think this is another film where I see, by the end of it, Nicolas Cage covered in oil or grease or just a undisclosed liquid that is normally brown. It's never red, it's always brown, brown liquid. Take that, yeah, take the trophy. But not like they're dead, so done, right? It's not like his souls can go into something else. Or can they? Oh, she didn't die? I guess she only got her neck broke. I ain't going there in there. I don't know, I'm not going in there, I'm not. Oh, her neck's just suddenly fixed, apparently. So that's useful. Oh, he's had a shower. You can only hear this because it's playing a definitely copyrighted song. This is the only song that I think they've paid for. I'll sing it. Fucking chuckles. It's a perfectly fine film. It's not amazing. No one's gonna make a sequel. It's just gonna continue to exist. But it's definitely, it always feels like all the way through, it feels like a film that was like a ripoff. Okay, it was never designed to be a proper film. Somehow they got Nicolas Cage. Not only time is gonna decide if this is gonna be just as good or better or worse than the FNAF movie, because that comes out in October. October we'll get the finally get the FNAF movie. Because this is the thing, this feeds into my theory that the guy who, Scott, I think his name is Scott, I don't remember, the guy who made FNAF didn't, basically never wanted the film to come out because he keeps getting bankrolled. If you don't let a film come out, then you'll keep making money. That's just how these things work. Now I gotta wait for the end credits so I can sing them up easily.